infested. The Void Ripper scum has launched a global invasion. We have called in several Imperial Guard regiments from nearby planets to gain time until our brothers return. While we are securing the central towers, we need you to purge the entrance to the Voidport. They have dug among the ancient machines.
The Emperor protects. The void ship transporting the Crimson Wanderer is now on orbit. Reloading.
At your command.
For the Emperor!
Yeah.
Inquisitor. The analytical charts of the datasets show discrepancies in the signals of the local Vox stations. Deduction. The traitors have utilized these towers, and they are calling down orbital strikes.
Think we are the traitors, but you should ask your masters if you want to know more.
The Emperor is my only master. Never forget that, especially in the light of my recent discoveries.
You are still questioning my devotion to the Imperium. I'd suggest you stop that, Inquisitor.
Fight!
Charge! Now you'll pay, scum! Charge! I said charge! Onwards! Don't linger, guardsmen!
Then mold them into storm witches, right?
Correct. And they still don't know anything about our secrets. We thought this ignorance would protect them. We were wrong.
Ready to fight. Charge! I set for the Emperor!
Clock station disabled. Chances for incoming orbital strikes reduced significantly.
For the Emperor!
For the Emperor!
In other words, they have mobilized an entire army against us.
We are moving out to face hordes upon hordes of traitors, demons, and heretical filth. What a glorious way to sacrifice our lives.
May I suggest another solution?
Are you mocking me, Inquisitor?
By no means, Grandmaster. I have a Freeblade Knight at my service, and the Crimson Warrior is ready to clear the path through the waves of these monstrosities.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoy the video.